long, long way from Orlando when he was fourth after the original program. Now he enters the ice as the silver medalist in the Olympics. 27-year-old Paul Wiley.
And what an inspirational story Paul Wiley is. A lot of people had given up on him. He struggled with consistency his entire career. Controversial choice for the Olympic team. And to come away from here with a great performance in a silver medal. But also in jumping, nice triple lutz.
Having accomplished so much in winning the silver, it was interesting to chat with Paul about the pressure of the exhibitions. He feels it here. He said, I've come this far, I don't want to go out and fall on my face. And he's going to make sure he does. Family experience. His mother and dad, Bob and BL, are here. His two sisters are here. All of Harvard is proud. All of the country should be. Paul Wiley.
Let's go to Tracy Wilson, who's with his coach, Eddie Scott Gold.